Maybe you should forget about finishing the trip. It's not fair to make Ellie choose between them. But she doesn't need that sort of stress when she gets home.
It's a crib. It's not that big of a deal.
Then forget about it.
No.
Well, Sean's picked the colour in our crib. And since he's pretty much been pushed out of the picture on everything else, you owe him that much at least.
Why do I owe him anything? Anything I've pushed him out of the picture?
Well, it's not just you. Look, with him living overseas, and you being so involved, it's not helping.
I don't quite understand what you mean by involved. I've been to one birthing class and she's asked me for advice. There's things that I can do that you or Sean can't.
Look, I don't mind you giving her medical advice, but you always being so available doesn't show that there's other support around.
This really isn't any of your business.
It is. Sean's my brother, and he's trying to do the right thing, but he keeps getting pushed out.
Okay, Finn, I can see that you're getting upset. Why don't you take a breath?
Look, I'm not your patient right now, and this isn't one of our sessions.
Well, maybe that's what you need.
Or maybe you need to butt out. Look, if you want a baby so bad, have your own, because you're nothing to this one.